But if I ever smoke it, it'd be a breath of the unreal.